What do you say when he says, Mr. Gary, the king of hospitality? Why am I the king of hospitality? Because you said so. I can take you where you want to be, and I get to take you to who you need to see. And right now, I'm with my friends at Salamas, and it's all about the treats. Let me tell you something. It's all about the treats when times was good.
Okay.
All about when you used to just go back, eat something. Girl, what is you doing? Nothing. Now, I'm trying to talk to you, girl, and you done pulled your phone out. What was you going to do on the phone? What is going on with the people? Have you ever seen such a thing? I'm down here trying to interview her about some good treats and how good times was, like Michael Jackson. Do you remember the time? And she just like, forget what Mr. Gary was talking about. I'm on my phone. You going to call somebody and tell me you're on the show, girl? Was that what you're doing?
Yeah.
That's what it was. I tell you what, you know what I want to do? Who is this on there? Is that you? Baby, look at her. Look at her now. I'm just sorry. Look at her, y'all. Them y'all people. Looking all good, dressed up, and someplace to go. When they dressed up like this, you know where they're going? They're going to Salamas. You already know they're going to Salamas. When they come to Salamas, what are they going to get?
Tell me.
I got some liquor.
You got some liquor. Girl, what kind of liquor did you get?
What she get?
What she...
Let me tell y'all something. Well, let me tell you something. We got some other things that you can get when you come to Salamas, because the treats are... Girl, what is going on? What is going on? Come here for a second. Come here, girl. Flip it. What is going on? Ma'am, we got, let me tell y'all something. I got my people. Who do we have right here with me?
Man, this your boy DJ Sid, 104 The Heat Program Director.
What, DJ Sid, what is going on up in here?
Oh, man, it's a big sale going on right here at Salamas.
Okay, well, let me tell you something. I don't want to talk about the big sale. I want to talk about back in the day. Let me tell you something. We turned up. Hey, y'all, what's up? Brownies. Oh, my God, what you know about a brownie? Was the brownie good?
Oh, it was good on one of them late nights leaving from the club, you know.
Leaving from the club.
From the club.
Girl, get over here. What was your favorite treat? Come on over here. What you got? Come on. You got Little Debbie. What you got? What you got? What you got? What you got? Show me what you got. Oh. Oh. You got the star. Oh, my God. Okay. That's yours. Come on. Okay. For everything that you can, here's what we're going to do. Now, listen to me and listen to me good.
You going to pay for this?
No. Let me tell you something. When I give you the treat, you got to give me a different dance. And for every dance you give me, we're going to treat you, right? So let's get it going. All right. Put it down. Okay. So the first thing we got is the star crunch. I want you to do the star crunch dance. Go.
Okay.
Girl, I'm paying for you. We got, she did, wait a minute, girl, hold on. That's the star crunch. Girl, we don't need the star crunch dance no more, girl. Could you come here, girl? Stop doing the star crunch dance. Hold this one.
Girl,
I want you to do the strawberry shortcake roll. Do the strawberry shortcake. Oh, she got the strawberry shortcake. Okay. Come on up, girl. Girl, come on up. Now, come here, girl. Come here. One more. I want you to do the honey bun. Can you do the honey bun? Oh, my God. Girl, I thought that was the star crunch. Let me tell you something. We got the star crunch. We got the honey bun. We got the shortcake roll. What do you say when it says, Mr. Gary, I got your people. Okay? Ha, 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 ha. Oh.